Hello friends, I am Santosh Singh from KCL Society Services. Today I would share the information how to fill up the nomination form. I am getting many queries about the how to fill this nomination form. So today I am sharing the details about nomination form. Friends, here you need to fill up the society name. If you do not fill, society committee member can also fill up, but you need to fill up that. Here you need to fill your name. If it's jointly, write the both name. Here will comes member of the cooperative housing society. It will come your society name. Next, your address. Fill up your full address of the where it is your flat number, block number, or sector or other things. Next point is second. Here you need to mention about your share certificate which society has distributed, or if not distributed, you need to make it empty. Don't fill anything. If you have a share certificate, then mention the share certificate number, issue of the date, and the share certificate number which is mentioned in your share certificate. Third number is also about the your society address, like that flat number, area, etc. So here is mentioned flat number, and again is the square feet of your flat area. It will come or the mention in the square feet or the square meter. So you can change here. If it is in square feet, just cut and write the FT and write your square feet area. Then it here you can mention in the your wing number or the society number. Next number is your fourth. Fourth number is whom to nominee of your flag. Here you can mention your nominee detail. Nominee full name, address, you can write here same as the above, or you can write here address also. It is relationship, it's your son, brother, wife, etc. Another is a percentage. If you want to 100% to the 1%, you can write 100%, or if you divide your two sons 50-50%, you write the your both son's name or daughter's name, and the write here 50% 50%. Or if it is you want to divide in the third sons, you can divide in the third also. Just you need to make the percentage here, like the 30, 20, and 50. Overall it comes to the 100%. If the your nominee is the minor, you need to write the date of birth, either not required. Next, here you need to here mention your transfer name, which it comes to the from here. Next, here if your nominee is the minor, you need to write your nomination here, who is the legal representative or the guardian name. Here you need to sign here and place and date. Next one, you need to take the two eyewitness, anyone from your building also or the outside also. You need to make their name and address and the sign. And the third portion is there and comes to the committee member. Committee member will be sign here, can write the date which has to be recorded in the meeting, and the serial number of the nomination register where your number will come here, 11, 12 or whatever. It will the committee responsibility to write there. And here your secretary sign will be come and society stamp should be come here. And here your sign will be come here. So it is the in triplicate form. You need to fill up these three form and take one as a acknowledgement for you, and duplicate copy society will be give to you after the nomination record in their minute book and also in nomination register. Thank you.